So this is a weighted heel on wall straight leg deadlift. So I'm going to demonstrate it on both sides. So for the left side, you're going to bring that left foot forward, right foot back with your toes on the floor and your heel on the wall. Really important that your feet are parallel the whole time. So keeping your spine straight the whole time, you're going to bend down and aim that weight towards the left foot. Feel a good stretch in the back pocket of the left hip and then come back up. Hinge at the hips, feeling a good stretch in the back pocket. Feeling a little adductor work as well. And that's a weighted heel on wall, straight leg deadlift on the left side. So we're gonna switch sides here. Same position, just opposite. Working on hinging into that right hip. So you're gonna hinge back, try to aim that weight towards the right foot, keeping your spine straight the whole time. Feel that good stretch in the back pocket of the right hip. And that's a weighted heel on wall, straight leg deadlift.